pivot, spin the ball, find your pulse, step to the left, throw the frisbee. Other hand ends up with your navel right out in front of your navel. So I just pivot back to the front, pivot to the right, slide into the cat stance, do the feet first, no waist, throw the frisbee to the right. So from the side, it should look like this. Your navel is your thumb, and your knees together. Right. So back from there, we face the front, we got the horse stance, bow stance, shift, spin the ball, catch your pulse, feet, waist, arms. Let's go back to here. Say we're going to do the very first opening movement right there. Inhale, exhale. Without even moving our feet, we're going to do the first thing we just did a moment ago. Shift, and throw the frisbee. Come back to the center, use the ball on the other side, shift, throw the frisbee. Back to the front, roll the ball down the center of your body. So again, these are just all the different components that we put them all together. Here we're lifting up slightly on the heels. As we come down, it's as if the toes are slightly lifting off the ground. Spin the ball. Shift to the left first. So that's the feet to the waist. Waist to the shoulders. Shoulders to the hands. Back to the middle. Spin to the right. Get the feet first to the hips, then the waist to the shoulders, shoulders to the arms. Back to the center position, roll the ball down.